5:13 in the morning and on our way to the Oakland airport. Catch a flight. Flight's not until 7:30, but there's a security alert, so we have to go a little earlier even. So we'll fly down to LA, and my workout today is with Charles Glass at 11 o'clock. So we'll go down there and train with him and get my butt kicked. Lunch down there and hop on a plane and come home back. I lost it in Hawaii once, and then when I left my phone on the plane for 3 years. Oatmeal, egg whites, and protein powder blended together to make a protein pancake. Actually, three of them.
So how many meals you carried together today?
I have three with me. So I have two of these and then a fish meal. So I know that we'll eat out probably at the firehouse at least once, but I brought an extra one just in case. So we'll see.
823 Burbank, now boarding all passengers through door 14.
I'm starving.
I hear that. Hope there's not too much traffic.
Good old Venice Beach.
Yep. Nice to visit. Don't want to live here.
Oh, it's like right there. Right there, right there.
Perfect. Multivitamin, antioxidants, L-carnitine, Smart Blend, selenium, Citramax. I think that's it. Multimineral. Hi.
Good morning.
How are you? Oatmeal, egg whites, turkey.
Yum.
Actually, it is really, really tasty.
This is Champions. Could you pass me good stuff?
What's that?
Sir.
This will hopefully get me through the next hour of my workout. No problem. I love their oatmeal here.
Just love the firehouse in general.
Good stuff.
Uh-huh.
Looking at your pancakes.
Yep. Well, I'm not dieting yet. I got like 5 more days, I think.
My guess is just tomorrow's your day.
You're guessing?
Yep. Hello.
Oh, pretty dog.
Really pretty.
Oh, you brought a full towel.
Oh yeah. I need a super sized beach towel on Joe Charles. I have to wring it out when I'm done.
I need to wake up.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Fantastic, fantastic. With your orange on?
My orange on. Yeah, miss me now.
There you go. How many weeks?
7.
7 weeks?
Last year before the Olympia, I talked with Charles Glass about helping me prepare for the 2005 Olympia. I brought him pictures of what my legs were and, you know, the improvements I wanted to make. And he had some great suggestions about giant setting and super setting, and he's a wizard, an amazing, amazing trainer. So I fly down to see him in preparation for a contest every other week to go train legs with him. I live in Northern California. He's in Southern California, so it's a quick hour flight down. It's pretty seamless. But I go down there, and he's kind enough to make room for me an hour a week, so I can go down and get my butt kicked with him. So it's great. I've learned a ton from Charles Glass. Like I said, he's amazing with tons and tons of years experience helping other pro athletes get ready for shows. I know he worked with a lot of male bodybuilders in the past. And so when I started talking to him, he's got, you know, several female clients as well. But I started talking to him in specifics about getting my quads more separated, and that was really my main objective. So in addition to the track training, he had some great ideas about supersetting and giant setting different exercises together. And because down there at the Gold's Venice, they have so much equipment, there's just the ability to hit the quads and glutes and hamstrings at so many different angles. So it's been really, really beneficial for me to be able to go down, train with him, and kind of pick his brain and get new ideas. So it's great.
Thank you.
Stop at 12. Stop at 12. Come on. Here you go. Here you go. That's good. That's good. Take it down. Thank you. 12, and over.
Yeah. too. I was used to. I need one. Come on. Last one here. Come on. Drive. There you go. Going deeper with that.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah,
I don't know. Because I'm right-handed, so.
Yeah.
Like the development of my right, it's better than my left. Who knows?
Now pull forward now. Good. cool, man. With it, not full four rounds. There you go. That's it. There you go. Good. That's it. Come on. Sit, sit. Up. There you go. Come on. Sit, sit. Hold forward. Good. Three more. Three more. Two. Last one coming up. Sit down, sit down. Bring it up.
Lift, 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 squeeze. There you go. Come on.
that.
Week after next, I'll come back.
Sounds good.
Cool. Thanks, Charles.
Friday, Saturday, whatever you want to do, let me know.
Okay, yeah, probably Friday. I think if that works for you.
Friday, be good.
Cool. Thanks, Charles.
All right. I love training people because you can always put people through what you know what you're not doing, or
right.
what you don't want to do.
Right.
It works.
But you know what's good for them.
Well, you know, normally what I'll do is I always try things out myself first and see how the combination goes.
Right.
And if it goes really well, then I use it on my clients. The one we did that with the single leg,
yeah.
we turned the hips a little bit.
Uh-huh.
It's almost doing like a lunge because you tear the glutes
she
up.
She does that all the time now by herself.
You tear that glutes yeah. up. But today we did a tricep. We did hamstrings by seated hamstrings, so we contracted in, hold it, the count. Then she goes over there. Then we went to squats.
Oh, that is brutal.
But hey, boom, trooper.
Great. Oh, yeah.
She knocked it right out. She did a really good job at it.
She's been getting better. She's so good.
Yeah,
she can't wait to see her legs.
She looks unbelievable
yeah.
right now. I mean, just seeing the upper body already, you know, you get
inside. I think her legs look just as good as they did at the Olympia last year.
Oh, they're
like
gonna look better. They're gonna look
so this
better.
Year they're
gonna
so be
just take
funny.
Our time, yeah. keep going nice and slow, make it happen.
That's what we've been doing.
You know, yeah. yeah.
Just slowly getting her down.
Yeah. I did more Swiss end of the day because I want to pick up the pace a little bit, get a heart rate up a little bit,
mm-hmm.
but still work the power too. So we right. didn't let up on the weights.
Good.
You know, she said this, I said, all right, let's just go for it. Put three yeah. plates on, have it go a little deeper,
Ooh.
Then explode up.
Awesome.
So it works. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yes. Thank you.
All right, Charles.
Hey, how are you?
Thank you.
How are you?
Hi.
How are
you? There's Miss. Oh, yeah, great. You're shooting your arm, cleaning the door. That's great. Yeah.
Welcome to Max Muscle Fitness.
Yeah, welcome to Max Muscle Fitness. Yeah. Catch me cleaning the door. Oh, great.
How are you?
Good.
Uh-huh.
Tired.
You look so pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. How you been?
I'm very good.
Yeah?
Doing good?
Yes.
All right.
Yes. Always good to see you guys. How was it training with Charles?
Oh, shit.
Really?
That's the plan.
That's the plan, yeah?
That's the
right?
plan, no doubt.
That is the plan.
Yeah, it was great.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jenny, all the new stuff is over there. New little ripped tank top. I'm sure you'll like
awesome.
Some of those. Just take a look around. Try anything on you want. And...
The double. What's the difference between the double?
Hi guys, I'm Dave Bourlet. I'm
the man.
I'm the owner of Max Muscle in Venice, California, and this is my little place, my little shop. I've owned this. I've actually bought it from Flex Wheeler in July of 2004. Flex used to own it for about a year, and I bought it from him and Robin Chang, and it's been mine ever since. And I love it. It's a great little spot. We actually have all Mrs. Collection
all Mrs.
right here.
Yeah, there it is.
If you come over here and take a look at this, this is all Mrs.
Wow.
Yeah.
Great quality stuff. And then soon we'll have Jenny there.
I like
Mrs.
it.
Mrs. Library.
That's right.
Library.
We do sell a ton of DVDs here. It's something that really sells well. For some reason, we're just scaring it. No goals and nothing. I don't know why, you know. But we sell a ton of DVDs. I ship it all over the place. Guys, this is my great employee Colleen. She's from Australia.
Hello.
She works for, if I'm not here, she's always
she's
here.
She's the one here.
She's the one here all the time. And yeah, I don't know what else to say.
Right. Shopping.
Like,
this is my favorite part of coming to Venice at all.
Yeah.
It's not the workout, it's the shopping.
Right. Awesome.
Between Gold's
red
Gym colors. And here,
yeah.
I
like
end up spending more money than
red
I
red
ever
red
make.
Yeah, I had a meeting with Robin actually.
Lots of cute stuff.
Black
can never have too much fitness gear, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tax write off.
Yeah.
That's how I justify it.
Glad you got three.
Yeah,
that was
really cool.
He's always so nice every time we come and he outfits us in clothes and sends us on our way in all of our Max Muscle gear.
So,
feels good to be done with that workout. It'll feel good to eat again too. Love this.
Yeah,
these
are they comfortable?
Pants are so comfortable.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It looks great on you.
Really, really comfortable. Love them.
Yes.
Thanks.
Get out here, right here.
Always have
this is just all excuse to
me.
Touch her, really.
Yeah. turkey patty, some vegetables, and sweet potato. So, pretty excited to be eating. Probably won't eat the carrots, a little too much sugar, but might ask for some more broccoli. That's it. This is lunch. Good job. It's amazing how when you're hungry, how good everything tastes. said don't get pancakes, but you know, sweet potato and turkey will work. Suit the purpose.
Okay. See you later.
Bye now.
We'll call you next time. We'll come for the whole weekend. Yeah. Okay, cool.
They got like three old cars and not enough room for everything, so.
That is part of the deal.
You got painted like candy apple red, put the big white wall tires on it.
If I was keeping it, I'd either keep it pink or I'd paint it black, you know, one or the other. People like the pink though, you know.
It's
screams
neat.
50s.
Oh,
so.
Yeah, it does.
Like I got a 65 T-Bird and a 58 Buick Special. I'm gonna that one I'm gonna keep. That's the cool one. It's got the fins, you know, all that.
Right.
So, yeah, some neighbor of mine just came and left me a note in the car.
Hey, Jeff. Let's do some more cardio. Big fun. Legs are already sore. Bunch of cardio. Up at 5 in the morning. I'm going to sleep by a rock.
Easy. 11, 3, 8. I'll put it down. Do you know who I am? Have you any idea how many anonymous henchmen I've killed over the years? And look at you, you haven't even got a name tag. You've got no chance.
Why don't you just hold it? All right, Dr. Yvonne, give yourself up while you still have a chance.
Nigel Powers! Meat!
Me.
Oh, blimey. I thought I smelled cabbage. Take him away! Dr. Evo, can I paint his hue gold? It's kind of like this. You know?
Otherwise, you have to stay at the gym all night long. 2 minutes we're getting kicked out. Last set. I don't want to spend the night here. I spent enough time here. Enough for tonight. I'm worn out. Until tomorrow morning, we'll come back and do it again.